eat a sugar cube. I cannot get rid of my sore throat. Drink strong tea with a piece of lemon and some honey. People to whom you talk think differently as to whether these really work. Of course, some home remedies probably work fine for common problems, but for serious illnesses, a doctor usually gives the best advice. Survey your friends and family for their home remedies that have shown good results through the years. Compile these get well ideas into a class book complete with illustrations. Number one, am. Number two, stop. Number three, cannot. Number four, strong. Number five, peace. Number six, talk. Number seven, weather. Number eight, really. Number nine, course. Number 10, probably. Number 11, fine. Number 12, common. Number 13, usually. Number 14, family. Number 15, there. Number 16, shown. Number 17, through. Number 18, ideas. Number 19, class. Number 20, complete. Homophones and capitalization, then turn this off and reread this story silently in your head to make sure it makes sense.